Dublin Deck. I'm your host, Brittany Taylor, and we are, again, here looking for the Girls of Long Island 2010. If you don't know already, 52 of these girls will be featured in the Deck of Cards, which proceeds go to Susan G. Komen Foundation. And 36 of these lucky ladies will be featured in the 2010 Girls of Long Island calendar. Angelo from Tool Academy, and if y'all don't know what that means, then you probably should just look it up because he's not going to talk about it here. Angelo, how's tonight?
Oh my God, tonight is absolutely amazing. There's gorgeous women everywhere. Wow, these guys better start doing work before I do. Wow.
So what do you think about College Mansion? What do you think? Do you know what we're doing here at all?
No, I know exactly what you guys are doing. I think it's an absolutely genius idea. Like, just walking around, seeing these gorgeous ladies walking around, I am in love. I hope you guys are here every weekend.
Who's your favorite girl?
All of them.
Hi guys, we're at the Dublin Deck and Patchwork. We're having a great time. Wow! Yeah!
Tonight, there's a lot more people than usual. It's a good time. It's a luau party. It's all Hawaii themed. It's a lot of fun. We come here every Thursday because it's always a great party.
All right, well, Blondes and Bud Light on the Deck of Cards.
Bud Light, baby! Woo!
So with us to capture the events, it would be nothing without our video guy. Thank you, Bob Ronan. And nothing without our camera guy, Ed Dahond. Hey!
Hello,
hey, taking a flick? How's tonight going?
Wonderful. Long Island is nothing like anything else from around our area. This is something totally different. Whole nother scene. It's wild.
Dublin Deck is definitely the best place to be on a Thursday night. Bud Light is absolutely delicious.
Best beer ever!
Oh yeah!
Drink Bud Light!
It's meant for marketing and data collection for corporations. We just teamed up with Mansion Minds and College Mansion doing a national tour. Yeah. Oh. And we're popping Bud Light like this.
We met these guys, about like 2 months ago. We have the backdrop over here, but this is a little more high tech than we're used to. And we're, you know, it's great to team up with these guys.
I guess one word that would describe this is definitely sexy. Sexy.
Yeah, I like sexy. Definitely sexy. Tech savvy, College Mansion, you know, they're going to be the first corporation using this, going nationwide, and it's going to be a huge hit.
Super Booth's definitely a hit of tonight, and there's a long line right now. We're backing up.
College Mansion, Super Booth's teaming up. Love it.
Get hype.
All right, Long Island, I'm calling in at night, and it isn't because I'm tired. It's because I am going to have some fun. It's been a good night here at Dublin Deck. Thank you once again, College Mansion, for a great night. Thank you, Dublin Deck, for having us. And we're not done yet. See you later, Long Island, and catch you at the next party.